have a backyard. You just like a noisy neighbour, you're just like blowing other people's leaves away. Do you do it just in front of you wherever you go?
Just not really use it.
You don't really use it, so you're not at the park just clearing a path for yourself. That would be amazing. If you saw somebody do that in the park, you'd first of all think they're a bit of a twat, and secondly you'd think, he's brilliant. You must be royalty or something. Some kind of a VIP for doing that. So you, how much, now, tell me, I don't know anything about leafblowers. How much are leafblowers?
This one cost about
200. 200? The same as a boat! Either your leafblowers fancy or their boat. What was that? No,